morning all. Today we will discuss certain features of muscle spindle. The muscle spindle lies parallel to the extrafusal fibers of the muscle. So, whenever this muscle is stretched, the muscle spindle also gets stretched. This is known as lowering of spindle. With the stretch on the muscle spindle, the sensory ending gets distorted, which leads to generation of receptor potential, and action potential generation occurs in the sensory fibers. The frequency of the action potential is directly proportional to the degree of stretch on the muscle spindle. This is conveyed monosynaptically to the alpha motor neurons, which supply the extrafusal fibers and leads to contraction of muscles. Thus, it releases the stretch on muscle spindle. So, nerve firing occurs and this is unloading of spindle. Thus, the muscle spindle and its reflex connection maintain the length of the muscle by feedback mechanism. Now, let us discuss the role of gamma motor neurons. When there is direct stimulation of gamma motor neuron, there is no detectable contraction as the intrafusal fibers are not so strong or are not enough in number like extrafusal fibers. Still, whenever there is direct stimulation, there is shortening of the contracted ends of the intrafusal fibers. This stretches the nuclear back portion. Thereby, there is generation of impulse in 1A fibers, which leads to reflex contraction of the muscle. Thus, muscle gets contracted by the alpha motor neurons directly and indirectly by gamma motor neuron by muscle stretch reflex. Whenever there is increased gamma motor neuron discharge, the sensitivity of spindle to stretch is also increased. The impulses which are originating from the spindle go to CNS by fast sensory fibers and come back to the motor neuron of the same muscle. This descending input to spinal motor neuron. There is activation of both alpha and gamma motor neuron. By this alpha-gamma co-activation, there is contraction of extrafusal and intrafusal fibers, which leads to sustained contraction, which helps in maintaining the posture. The descending tracts from various areas of the brain adjust the spindle sensitivity and thus help in adjusting the stretch of spindle for various postural controls. There are certain other factors which also influence the muscle spindle response. First is anxiety. Anxiety increases the discharge, which leads to the hyperactive tendon reflex. Second is skin stimulation by any noxious stimuli. Here, there is increased gamma motor neuron discharge to the ischiocal flexor muscle and decreased discharge on the extensor muscle. Third is gyrosis maneuver. Here, we pull the hooked hands apart. Thereby, there is increased gamma motor discharge and the tendon reflexes increases. This helps in proper examination of tendon reflexes. Thank you.